So I signed up for this adventure race on the 2nd of March, which is my birthday, I'll be turning 25, and it's called the Quest Kenmare race. I'm doing the 43 kilometer race, which is the sports challenge. So it's 18k of cycling, 8k of running, another 14k of cycling, a 1 kilometer run, or hopefully sprint to a kayak stage. It's just 1 kilometer flat water paddle and a kayak, and it's a sit on top, so that won't be difficult. That will be my strongest point, obviously. And then a 1.5 kilometer sprint to the finish line, where I hope my friends will have a pint for me. Let's not hope for a bottle of champagne, or maybe a trip to the A&E for resuscitation might be needed. So I'm going to use this as a series, more for myself, to hold myself accountable for the position that I get in the race, and I'll be able to record all the training I've done, running and cycling mainly. I don't think there's a need to train kayaking, I've been doing it 12 years, and then I'm going to hopefully record the whole race. I'll either get a chest mount or a helmet mount and run with the helmet. And then it'll give people who want to do the Quest race a go in the future a bit of an idea of what it takes, what you need to do, and whether it's a good idea in general. Because there doesn't seem to be anything online about it. So, yeah, follow along my journey if you want. It'll be really funny because I'm really unfit. But just coming back from the end of a 20k cycle of about 900 meters to go back to the house. It's fucking cold. That was a lot longer than 900 meters. Kind of stupidly warm. This is this jacket. Everything else is really cold. Yeah, a lot of work to do. But I have 6 weeks. So we're home here. Now I'm on my way to go get really cold, really warm, in a new recovery place in Cork. I think it's Sports Performance Recovery. So let's see how that goes. I think they said I could bring my GoPro with me, so that'll be cool. Let's go.
Alright, Alright, so that was an hour session done with Elite Performing
Recovery, I think. I look at that right.
Yeah, well, there must have been a lot wrong with my legs because there's no fluid around my knees anymore. My legs feel fresh. And it's really cheap. So if anybody is looking for either a way to kill an hour or half an hour, or if you like their body needs a bit of fixing, I definitely recommend him. He's a GAA player. It's kind of like his part-time side grind. So definitely check him out. I'll see if I can link it there in the description.